O horn-decked beast from higher sphere delivered. Take root inside the tower sculptor keepers. And perched within, we beg of thee, rise. to smell the scent again. Does a sculpted keeper stand before me? Oh, as I felt the sacred beast's essence fade, a great anxiety welled up within. Forgive this old woman her foolish fears. 'Tis such relief I cannot express. After an eternity of the mind, our voices have at last reached the heavens, as evinced by thy gracious arrival. Oh, oh, oh. I implore, vessel of the sacred beast, have my son accompany thee to war, and dance thy dance of beauteous color. Take vengeance upon Mesmerity's lot. They who betrayed us, aye, they who burned us, let them face in thy wrath their just deserts. My song will I sing in service to thee. The most resplendent of dances, my song will I sing in service to thee. O horn-decked beast from higher sphere delivered, we beg of thee to dance and cavort, dance and cavort. Cleanse all that thou wilt, cruelty, woe, and those who plague the tower. Cleanse away the strumpet's vile progeny. Hunger, O sculptor keeper. I prithee, partake of this modest dish. 'Tis only plain fare, but sup to the lees, and it will surely grant thee ample vigor. of Oort. Cleanse all that thou wilt. Cruelty, woe, and those who plague the tower. Cleanse away the strumpet's violence.